Warning, this is the ultimate...
Ultimate carving scooter. Articulated truck.
Turns on a dime. This is fusion.
Scooter evolution.
Carve. Jump. Ride.
Don't try this on your old scooter. Fusion. Now available at select retailers.
Think you're a Pokemon know-em-all? Did you know that the name of May's special Pokeblock recipe is Purple Surprise? Pokemon, you gotta know them all.
It's me, Danny Antonucci, guy who came up with Eddy and Eddy, and you're watching the Cartoon Network podcast.
Eddy and Eddy!
I've been drawing ever since I was a kid, but in animation, doing animation alone, I think I've been doing it since 1979. So I'm coming up to like 30 years.
You hear that? I'll be 100 years old.
Oh dear.
I must be nuts or something.
A poor self-image have he that envies his fellow man's accolades.
I sort of picked, you know, all different little traits that I have and put them into three individual characters. Eddy being the big, huge loudmouth.
Don't prove it! No!
Scammer, trying to make a buck every 2 seconds.
Prepare yourself for Professor Scam! I'm Rent!
Yeah, that's kind of me. And then you got Ed, you know, the slow and in living in his own world and really doesn't fit in with the rest of the crowd.
I'm Nugget the Gnome!
That's kind of me too. And then you got Double D, you know, Mr. Organized. Neurotic, trying to keep things in its order and place or else he goes crazy.
My hands are contaminated by the filth of chicanery. Oh, what dastardly deed have we sowed?
Who writes this guy's stuff?
That's me as well. I think my favorite character is Rolf. I mean, he says the craziest things.
Rolf will grill your strudel until you cry like a teensy-weensy baby!
He eats the craziest food.
Take these, the lemons of exactitude.
I don't know where the heck he's from, you know, and he has the weirdest relatives.
Rolf offers this gift to Eddie's brother, a vest made from the hair of Papa's back.
And it kind of really reminds me of my upbringing. I don't even know if I can talk about this cut. But I think one of the particular ones was the Halloween special. We really had a lot of fun doing that.
Where's Jimmy's candy?
Creating monsters from all the characters. We did a lot of film special effects and stuff to play on the B-movie aspect. And Ed in his spatula outfit. I couldn't sleep for weeks.
Cafe au lait!
Ed would probably, like, run some major corporation.
Chasing Phantoms, a dissertation on unifying field theory and its effect on leptons and quasars.
And Double D would discover the cure for mosquito bites.
I have no scheduled vaccinations on roster for today.
And Eddy would probably run a carnival ride, some mall somewhere. Psst. Here's an exclusive sneak peek of the new Ed, Edd n Eddy episode, A Fistful of Ed.
Heaven sock, Ed boy! Rolf requires your assistance! Might you have a spare writing stick? Rolf's has been reduced to that of the size of a baby's bazoo!
Why, of course I do, Rolf.
Rolf would have taken a simple no, not today, yes?
Dude, it's always the quiet ones, I swear.
Did
Did you see the look in his eyes?
We didn't see anything, Sarah.
But I
head for the hills, buddy!
Double D's rock!
Lost it, I tell ya!
Double D! I never knew you had it in ya! You're an animal! Pow! Kablooey! Bada boom! Aw, where you going?
No! Double D is falling down the deep dark crack between the couch pillows of life, Eddy! Slipping through the fuzz of our belly button existence! Far as...